Oh my God! Here comes Balor Club! When you think Attitude Era, you think Stone Cold. Change in attitude or not, Daniel Bryan is still ready for battle.
Yes, 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 yes.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And on the opposite side is Stone Cold. Ready to crack open a big can of you-know-what to get this match in the bag so he can start cracking actual cold ones.
Hard to argue with Austin's hard-hitting, roughneck style, which has earned him so many titles.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Look at this cocky display by Stone Cold. Downward spiral.
See?
Producing a trampling. Uh-oh, submission move. Solid contact from Daniel Bryan.
Ouch.
Betting up.
And when you're as big as Andre the Giant, you do what you want when you want.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Boom, what a forearm. Oh, my God, a DDT.
Spike. Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Oh, what a crash.
Boom, oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Wicked body shot.
Hurricane Rana. Oh, my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
He's in full control now. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, it looks absolutely out of it, Cole. What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now?
Hurricanrana! Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Look out here.
And it's Andre the Giant getting out of that one.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Guillotine applied.
He's just about there.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Ah!
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
So ruthless.
Uh-oh, and Finn Balor is really taking a pounding.
I don't know how much more Finn Balor has left. I'm not sure he has much left.
Finn Balor fought an injury to become Universal Champion. Now he needs to fight that hard again right now. From Daniel Bryan.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. What's he got in mind? The count for his partner. Knee lift! DDT! Spiked him.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending to this matchup.
Drop kick! Great athleticism.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
It's obvious right now that Andre the Giant is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
That's over at this point.
What about now? Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
Just like he and
he's going for the pin. This could be it!
Two!
He kicked out! Oh my God, he kicked out!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back now inside the ring.
The Giant just timed that perfectly.
Stone Cold is in bad shape right now.
He has got to do something quick.
Spiked.
When Andre the Giant taunts you, you definitely know it.
Straight punch.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Daniel Bryan is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
I think this one's over. Daniel.
Up and.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Up and.
Pin it down. 19-6.
That should do it right there.
Double axe handle smash.
Tornado tag match. This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed.